What is up, you guys? It's Tim here from Urban Night Gaming, and now we are moving along this series. We're on Meridian Station. I'm feeling pretty good. I'm excited to play some more Halo. It's been a while. Selecting my mission right now, and just gonna start this new mission. Game's loading. I don't know how you guys have been, but personally, I've been doing pretty good. I'm excited. We just started a new series with Tate and Ozzy on behalf of Ozzy and I. We started Tater Talks. Well, technically, we didn't start it. Tate did. I was a special guest in the video. And anyways, what Tater Talk is, Tater Talks is current events.
Come into town and we'll talk. I trust you won't cause any trouble.
We'll be with you shortly. Tanaka, what kind of welcome can we expect?
All right, sorry for the pause there. I just didn't want to interrupt what was going on in the mission. But what Tater Talks is basically a series where it keeps you up to date on our channel and whatever Tate wants to talk about, really. And for those of you who don't know Tate, that's one of his nicknames, is Tater Talks. I like to call him Tatester Strudel, you know? Like the toaster strudels. I just think it's funny. And check out the series. I'll throw a link up and see what you guys think. But right now, I'm going to tune into this game and see what's going on. Looks like that's Governor Sloan in a hologram. See what he's saying. I'm gonna move on forward here.
Is that Governor Sloan?
Treat them as you would any reactor development employee. Anyone gives a guff, understand?
Not too excited about this.
Yeah, I have no idea what was up with that, but let's hear what Fireteam Osiris has to say.
Probably sacrificing resolution for logic cycles.
I have welcomed you to my home. Do not be so rude as to make my health a point of conversation.
Of course, Governor. My apologies. We're looking for another Spartan Fireteam.
Why so many Spartans here? Why not? I'm unaware of other UNSC agents in our midst, but you have done right by my people so far. Have your look, but make it quick. Governor Sloan, out.
So where do we start looking?
The best intel in a place like this comes from the people. Keep your ears open.
Alright, looks like we're gonna have to go listen to some residents. Is this Meridian? Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is Meridian, so I'm just gonna go in here and check out what's going on. Talk to this miner.
The station signal was coming through.
Oh, point of interest, perfect.
But then, the tower caught fire.
Okay, Ed,
and
just relax. Your painkillers should kick in soon.
We heard yelling about things.
Ooh.
Screams. And nothing.
We might be able to help. Where was that transmission sent from?
UNSC swooping down to take our claim. I'll tell you what, our folks at Apogee are plenty strong. Don't think you vultures can pick the bone so fast.
Wait, what do you say? Apogee? I think that's our location.
Apogee? Jeez, that guy was very negative toward the UNSC. We're just here trying to help, really. I'm gonna go find this next resident and see what's going on here.
Is anyone with you at the outpost?
Just me. I heard we got hit here and hopped a mongoose back. Right as I left, that ship flew past in the other direction real low.
You saw a ship? Any markings?
Pound glass, UNSC. It's not my problem if your buddies didn't tell you where they parked. You ought to synchronize your drop zones better next time.
Catch that? Sounds like it was a UNSC ship.
So Apogee came under attack, and then a UNSC ship was seen heading that way.
Find a network terminal. I want to know more about Apogee Station.
Artemis ought to be able to track down a suitable network terminal. Ping it.
Where is this terminal? We need to find access and figure out what happened to the UNSC. Because, I don't know where Apogee is. Is that a new place, or...? Terminal found.
Accessing terminal.
Did I give you permission to poke about?
Your people saw a UNSC ship out near Apogee Station.
UNSC at Apogee. Why are you people all over my planet?
With your permission, we'd like to go ask them ourselves.
There's a cargo Pelican on the Meridian Station landing pad. It'll get you out to Apogee the quickest.
We appreciate it, Governor.
I'm sure you do.
Alright, Governor Sloan, we finally earned his respect and we're starting to get some leeway around here, so he's hooking us up with a Pelican and we're on our way. I think we're going to Apogee, if I'm correct. I'm not too sure, but we'll find out. So we're just going to hop on this Pelican and see where the wind takes us.
Boarding the Pelican.
Looks like we have arrived.
Be surprised if there weren't. Sloan can't be happy about UNSC marching around out here.
Oh, okay. It's a station. All right. For those of you who already knew, sorry, I'm a little slow.
No offense, take it. We'll find our targets and be out of your way shortly.
Prometheus.
Let's do this. Oh shit.
Sloan's people can fight, but they shouldn't have to.
Let's take some cover here. Let's all group up. I think that's a good start. I'm just glad we got some help here, man. It's a lot better with some reinforcements. That's for sure.
Move, double time.
Yo, we gotta take this down. We gotta take this place down. Push through. Gotta get through. There we go. Working as a unit now. Starting to get the hang of this game. Take him out. Eat him. But also, we apologize for the delay on the How to Not Play Call of Duty series on behalf of Tate and I. It's just we've had issues with the internet. And if you guys watch the Tater Talk series, you'll know what's been going on and why we haven't been uploading those. It's something out of our control, really. So that's the update on that. And the update on this guy is that he's about to die. Out of ammo on that, and I'm almost out of ammo on that handgun. 18 valuable bullets left. I think I'll pick up the suppressor. Where is it? I just saw it. Reload. Take this beautiful splinter turret and move forward, Spartans. I don't know if this is a good place to be walking so slow. Okay. Got some more reinforcements. Guess we just gotta keep making our way up. I'm gonna get rid of that turret though. It's a little too slow for me to carry going up these stairs.
I wanna look at that prowler. Push up.
Goodness, I'm already out of ammo. This is crazy. But, good thing. Bolt shot now. Yeah, these things are super irritating. I don't know what they're called, but they keep flying in the air. Getting those extra shots on, man. Come on, guys. Holy crap! I almost went down for the count, dude. Run away, run away. Dude, is that guy have a scatter shot in his hand? I just killed him with my pistol. And that is a scatter shot in his hand. Dang. Don't mind if I do, dude.
Take that position. Target the soldier.
Okay. I should try to lure this guy. Ooh, wait. Actually. Do those explode? These do not. Armor failure. Oh, I'm down. I apologize for that. I should have been taking cover, but that was fine. Luckily, Bale's here to save the day. Okay, this scattershot's definitely not a long-range weapon, and I don't know why I'm using it as one. Oh, it's pretty nice.
Priority target.
Gotcha.
Come on, guys, help me take him out. Let's go, let's do this. Okay, picked up some ammo for the scattershot.
Blue team just left their prowler.
Place is clear.
I'm
gonna scout this out. Ooh, don't mind if I do. Looks like the sniper has some thermal sight on it. Nope, definitely not. Just psych myself out there.
Move up.
I don't know if I should keep the scattershot or not.
There, a console inside the deployment
Whoops.
Bay.
Let's do this.
Look
okay,
at this.
So what just happened?
Looks like a map of Apogee
Station. Found
a
location?
It leads down inside the mountain.
Marked a path
Sounds good
the
to me.
Outside to the mines.
Governor Sloan.
Spartan Locke.
We're looking for access to the mine near our position.
You think the soldier you're chasing is down there? Not likely.
I'm asking politely for access to your facility, Governor.
Opening the door for you now. Watch yourself down there.
Jeez, Governor Sloan, you couldn't be any more stubborn. Yeah, I think I'm going to take these fresh rounds. And let's move, fire team. Making our way outside. Definitely glad I picked up that sniper rifle. Ooh, down! I like it. I like this rifle, man. As long as I keep getting the shots, I like this rifle. And I just jinxed myself. And I feel marked. Yep. Definitely marked.
Take that soldier down.
On
my mark.
Busy here.
On
it.
Take these guys out.
At location.
Let's make way here. Let's get to that ammo supply drop right there. I don't think it's a supply drop, but this guy's... Dude, I hate how these guys always teleport. Oh my, there we go. I apologize for my lack of sniping skills. Let's move forward. Boys. Alright, he's down. Let's see who else is here. Ooh, headshot. I shouldn't be giving myself credit there. That was the second bullet. And it was weak.
Good kill, Lock.
Alright, out of ammo. Take this light rifle. Dude, this is good here.
Governor Sloan, there's a door blocking our way at this location.
Opening now.
So there's a mine?
Don't see any signs of blue team engaging.
Scratching my head on this one here.
Think they found another entrance?
My money's on the Prometheans never engaging them.
That doesn't make any sense.
Making sense and being a fact aren't always the same thing.
Alright, we're on. Oh, damn! Definitely digging this rifle.
Earthquake.
Jeez, man, it's like a laser. Major laser. Okay, definitely. Fried. Is that guy? Let's move forward here. Okay, I probably should have pushed him. Sorry, I tend to not talk when I'm usually focused on the game. It's kind of hard for me. I'm getting the hang of it though. Let me know how I'm doing. progress, practice, and progress at the same time. Makes perfect. Alright. Extraction point 200 meters away. Ooh, what do we have here? Looks like we're gonna be getting some heavy fire coming up soon. Oh, yeah.
Spawn gate, bringing more Prometheus.
Kick some ass, boys. Jeez. Ooh, take out the mother load right there, boys. What I'm talking about. Okay, I'm gonna go regain some health back here. Don't shoot me anymore, please. Please, I don't wanna die. Alright, health regenerated. Jeez, man, these mongooses aren't here. Whew, this guy's gonna be a lot harder to kill. A lot harder. But nothing I could achieve. That's for sure.
Can't hide from me!
Definitely can't hide from me. Woo! Yeah, I'm gonna get off this. This is stupid. I don't like running around with a mongoose trying to get kills. The freaking cannon.
Move, double time.
Dude, my team needs to get together. I'm not gonna lie, I feel like these are the most irritating enemy to kill. The Prometheans, those freaking whatever the guys on four legs, I forgot what their names are. Freaking, I should probably know their name.
Take the crawler.
Consider it done.
Move up.
Let's go, let's move. Go.
More Prometheans inbound. Take that position.
Yeah, of course more Prometheans are inbound.
Let's
go.
Storm their position.
This guy's pretty hard to kill. Or not! Ooh, I'm so glad I have this splinter turret right now. A lot easier to take out. Only took like four bullets. And that one took one.
Area's clear.
Perfect.
Move into the structure.
And I had a rocket launcher this whole time. I don't know why I didn't notice that. But the area is clear and we're moving forward.
They must have just uncovered this. You know,
damn.
We've seen Promethean attacks since Requiem.
Got some lava going on here? They definitely want this kept away from us. Deep in the bedrock. And those are not our enemies. Weird.
Something here. Similar design to a monitor.
Non-communicative. And they don't seem interested in us.
Move forward. But keep an eye on.
What's going on here?
Look at all of this.
Record everything. We can get a good look at it later.
Forerunners did not lack a sense of
style. This place is insane.
Looks like the only way is
how have our how have our suits not melted from all this heat?
Governor?
Oh, that's right, because it's a video game. Of course.
This place is huge. Why wouldn't Sloan report a find of this size?
Look how high up this goes, man. Unless that's just where we were. But I doubt it.
Buck was saying Blue Team didn't fight Prometheans. Well, they didn't have to sweet-talk Sloan either. You think Sloan let them down here? Reckon it's a possibility.
Possibility, but not a certainty. If Sloan's hiding something, we'll draw it out of him after we investigate this structure.
Let's freaking find out what this place is. This is ridiculous.
What was that?
Well, let's go find out. We're sitting ducks here.
Agreed. Move!
Oh,
Presence in the Guardian's shelter is undesirable.
Are you the Guardian?
I am Warden Eternal. I stand in service to Cortana.
Cortana?
The other humans are approved for passage. Regretfully, you are not.
That sounds like a threat.
Vacate his shelter now!
That was a threat, all right.
Yeah, the only way we're leaving is if we're dying. Where'd he come from?
Something new. Defend yourselves.
The Eternal Warden. What the hell is he hiding behind everything? That's my question. I think the team needs to stick together here. No, no, stick together, Buck. Jesus. Okay. I have an incineration tunnel. I should probably use it. And I died. I don't get what just happened. I didn't even see him swing at me. So we'll do take two here. Now.
Who is this guy? Where'd he come from?
Something new. Defend yourselves.
Okay, I got one round on him. I'm super confused right now. Like. Whoa, what the fuck? Where's my team, bro? I think there is no teamwork going on right now. This is definitely a disappointment. Let's go scoop up, guys. Before you guys get taken out. Jesus, yo. This is like the perfect time to be getting round shot on his head. What the hell was that? I'm coming, Vale. I'm coming.
Served Cortana. Not anymore, he doesn't.
Is he dead?
Another quake.
I killed him that easy with the scatter shot? Are you serious?
The warden was protecting whatever lies.
I thought it was gonna be way easier than that.
He called it the Guardian.
Cortana is connected to this Guardian somehow. And that makes it the matter.
But hey, I ain't complaining.
We find it.
We
find him. Let's go.
If it was any more difficult, I think more than Vale would have just been down. Including myself. So thanks for watching, guys. I appreciate it. Stay tuned for the next video after this cutscene.
Cortana was calling them to her. She's not here.
Built them big, didn't they? Figure that's the Guardian?
Can't get much by a buck.
Up here! Contact!
Move! Contain!
Stay where you are. One-one-seven, stand down. Sir, you are absent without leave. This is your one chance to come home peacefully. Blue team, stand down.
I have a job to do.
Cortana's our concern now, sir.
Like hell she is.
damn it!
Maybe we can get out how they got in.
Go! Run!